Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how you can download all of your Facebook data. Facebook makes it possible for you to download all of the information that the company has about you. This includes information about when you logged into Facebook and what device you logged in from, what ads you click, topics that Facebook has identified you as being interested in for the purposes of targeting ads towards you, conversation history, places you've checked into, and much, much more. You have to request an information file from Facebook, which has to generate your information file and will notify you when it's ready to download. Facebook will supply your information to you in a zip file, which you will need to unzip to see what's inside of it. And now, let's walk through the steps to request and download your information from Facebook. Step 1. Open a web browser on a desktop or laptop computer. Navigate to Facebook.com and then log into your Facebook account if you're not logged in already. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Click the down pointing arrow that appears in the menu row to the right of your profile icon in the upper right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Step 3. Click Settings. The General Account Settings screen appears. Step 4. Select General in the list of options on the left side of the screen if it's not selected already. Step 5. Click Download a Copy in the Download a Copy of your Facebook data message that appears beneath the information in the General Account Settings screen. The Download Your Information screen appears. Step 6. Click the green Start My Archive button. A Please Re-enter Your Password screen appears. Re-enter your Facebook password and then click Submit. The Request My Download screen appears, informing you that it may take a while to gather your information. Step 7. Click the blue Start My Archive button in the Request My Download dialog box. A Download Requested dialog box appears, informing you that Facebook will contact you at the email address associated with your account when your information is ready for you to download. Click the blue OK button in the Download Requested dialog box to close it. You'll return to the Download Your Information screen. Step 8. Wait for roughly 12 hours to receive an email from Facebook with the subject line, "Your Facebook download is ready." Navigate to the bottom of the email and click the link to start downloading your Facebook data file. You'll be returned to the Download Your Information screen on the Facebook website. Step 9. Click the green Download Archive button. A dialog box appears asking you to re-enter the password for your Facebook account. Enter your password and then click the blue Continue button. A Save As dialog box appears. Step 10. Navigate to the location where you want to save your Facebook data file and then click Save. The file will be downloaded as a zip file. The amount of time it takes to download the data file depends on the size of the file and the speed of your internet connection. Congratulations! You now know how to request and download all of the information that Facebook knows about you from Facebook. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.